Okay, so we're going to be doing the smelling markers challenge. Mm-hmm. They're right here. And this is Brianna, Abigail, Cheyenne, me. And they're going to have blindfolds. And then I'm going to grab the markers and put it up to everybody's nose. And then we're going to redo it. And then she's going to say it. And she's going to say it. And whoever gets it right gets a point. And more than one can get a point at a time. So
we're mostly just going to guess.
Here are your blindfolds.
Wow.
Put them on your face.
I can't. Can I fold mine like this?
Yeah, that's... Okay. Fold it. There, now put it on your face. Okay.
Wait, can I put this down? I'm actually closing my eyes when this is over me because I can a little bit see.
Okay. First, one. Nana smell. Abigail smell.
Right there.
No, don't say it.
Okay.
And then Cheyenne smell.
Can we take off the blindfolds?
Take off the blindfolds and Nana, what do you think it is?
I think it's coffee.
Okay, Abigail, what do you think it is?
Right
here. Cheyenne, what do you think it is?
One.
Ooh, none of you are right.
What?
More.
What? I was so close.
Right?
No, you were.
This is real
good. Okay, yeah. Okay, now, next one, put on your blindfolds, everybody. And make sure you cannot see.
If you have glasses, it would be easy. You could just put your glasses over and you wouldn't be able to hold them.
Yeah.
You wouldn't be able to have to hold them. But it would go like this. And you'd be able to
put your blindfolds on.
You can, yeah, but.
And make it to where I can smell. Or you can.
But hold on. If you have glasses, you have to cover your eyes on your glasses.
It doesn't matter. Nobody has glasses. Okay. Smell?
Ooh.
Smell?
I know it.
Don't say it.
I know.
Take off your blindfolds. Nana, what do you think it is?
Popcorn.
Okay, Cheyenne, Abigail, what do you think it is?
Popcorn.
Cheyenne, what do you think it is?
Popcorn.
All right.
Yay! It smells like popcorn.
That smells like butter. And
if you guys
like
didn't get
popcorn.
That right, I would be surprised.
Hey.
What? Don't look.
What?
Put on your blindfolds.
I was looking at that.
Put on your blindfolds. Everybody has one wrong and one right.
Okay.
This one should be easy. You all love this. Mom, sit up. Smell?
Okay.
Smell? Don't say it.
Can we go backwards this time? Because I need to think a bit about it.
Okay, take off your blindfolds. Fine. Cheyenne? What do you think?
I think it's water.
What do you think it is?
Root beer.
Could
you give us
the
flavor so we knew like
what
do you think it is?
Root beer.
It was cotton candy.
What?
Because I thought root beer was still there.
Okay.
I'm so mad. I love cotton candy. I'm
surprised none of you brought it.
Yeah.
Okay, put on your blindfolds, guys.
Hold on a sec.
You don't need your sucker. Okay. Put on your blindfolds. Abigail, what do you think it is?
Cherry.
What do you think it is?
What
do you think it is?
Cherry.
It's blueberry.
What? I was close.
Yeah.
I said sky. I said blueberry. I like.
No, you said cherry.
Yeah, I like. Yeah. I like blueberry.
Put your blindfold on.
I like blueberry.
That sky.
Don't
look at this. I didn't know we keep pushing. It's okay.
My first one will be easy. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna smell.
Okay.
Smell?
Okay.
Take your blindfolds off.
Nada? I'm scared. Watermelon.
What do you think it is?
Root beer.
What do you think it
is? Root beer.
It's root beer.
Yeah! We just got points! You're
bratty. No, I'm not!
Yeah, don't save it. gone. Okay, I'm gonna go Cheyenne, Nana, Abigail.
Hey.
No, Cheyenne. Nana.
No, no, what are you stole it?
No, I didn't.
Okay, whatever.
Oh my god, I don't know what that is.
I can't.
What if we don't know the flavor? Can we just guess the color?
No, you still have to guess the flavor. Okay, take a blindfold off.
I think I know what this is.
Nana?
Fresh air.
Cheyenne?
Are we
don't look at the colors.
Are we allowed to throw this on the floor if we get mad?
Sure, but you have to pick it up.
Okay.
It's okay, just guess anything. Just say pass.
I think I know what it is.
That means you get it wrong.
I think I know what's wrong.
No, don't. Ask you?
I know. I know.
Cheyenne, just say pass if you don't know.
It's okay.
Have you?
I know
what it
is. Pass. Line. What? I'm sorry.
I was going to say women. I was so close.
Hi. Get over here.
Okay, guys, put your blindfolds on.
Bam.
Okay, I'm gonna do Abigail, Nana, Cheyenne. Can you see?
No.
I see you.
No.
Okay.
Cheyenne? Take your blindfold off. Cheyenne?
Wait, I need this one again.
Nope. Cheyenne? What? What color was it? No,
oh.
I already did it.
Oh, I think watermelon.
What do you think it was?
Watermelon.
What do you think it was, Cheyenne?
Wait, I didn't get to smell it.
They did.
Yeah,
oh, no.
You did.
They caught it right when she got it.
Fine.
So
put your blindfolds. Well, you two just
cover up each other. Cover up each other's eyes. You cover up mine. Never mind.
Okay. So, Cheyenne, what do you think it was?
I know what it was. One mom.
All right.
Yeah.
I know what it was.
Actually, you don't.
I know, I know. Blindfold on.
Blindfold on. Nana will go first since you're the one who wins.
Why would you win?
Okay.
That's not fair.
It doesn't really matter. I didn't. Okay.
Can do it?
Take a blindfold off.
I know it. I know.
What do you think it is, Cheyenne?
It's peach.
Okay. What do you think it is?
How do we go?
What do you think it is?
Fresh air.
Green apple.
Blindfold
on.
Yeah,
I gotta show it to you.
Did I smell it?
No, not yet.
Okay. Strawberry. Oh, dang it. I smell it. Okay.
Okay, what do you think it is?
You can go first.
Me?
Yeah.
Look. Oh.
Norman.
Could you see?
No.
No.
Okay, what do you think it is, Abigail?
Blueberry.
Nana?
Air.
What do you think it is, Cheyenne?
Sky. Yes, sky!
Sky, air, blue.
Yes!
Thing.
We both, all three was right.
Wait, if hers had blue in it, hers had sky, and mine was air. It's all together mostly right, so we all would get a point mostly. So we each got at least a word. Can I do something real quick?
Go first. Cheyenne. Nana. Okay. They can laugh all the time. What do you think it is?
You don't know. No, I can't. I don't know.
Great. Well, let me guess.
I know mine.
I stole it. Well, I didn't see the thing that say what it is. Cherry?
Abigail, she had 3 right and 6 wrong. Cheyenne, she had 6 wrong, 3 right. And then Nana, she had 3 right, 7 wrong. And that's all.